Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. We have a huge Dollar Tree haul for you guys. It's pretty big, huge.
Alright,
let's get started. So we got this for my daughter. It's a little sand toy, but look how cute it is, the detail. And we found some of these. We went to another Dollar Tree, and the Dollar Trees around my house, they don't have these no more. They used to have them, but these are yummy, guys. And these are the chocolate hazelnuts. And I grabbed three of those. And we got some goofy string for my daughter. She loves playing with these. I grab a few, I think like two or three of them. I grabbed like three of them. I got the orange, the yellow, and the purple. And I grabbed some of these. These are the black raspberry. My husband loves these, so those are for him. And they also have the cherry lemonade. I never seen this one. I think this is new, the cherry lemonade. Because I only seen the orange one, the lemonade, it's a white one, the raspberry one, and the peach one. But I think these are new. And I wanted to try this hair lotion moisturizer. Let's see how it works. Has anybody tried this? Let me know. Well, for you? Okay, we'll try it. And of course I had to grab me more of these shampoos because I don't know how long they're gonna be there, and it's a great deal. I got me a conditioner, another of these water, the classic lemonade. They're yummy. And oh my god, I didn't see that my daughter picked this. Oh my god, it's leaking. Ugh. I gotta clean it. So this is an emoji mouthwash. And that one's leaking. Alright. Alright guys, and I found a little birdhouse wind chime. These are so cute, guys. I bought another one for my daughter. I think it was the pony or butterfly, I don't remember, but this is, I never seen this one. So I got her that one. And guys, this is new. I never seen these at my store. These are like the dress up pretending. They're little hair that you put it, I guess, on your head. It's a little headband with hair. And they had different colors. They had blonde, brown, like a reddish cherry. They had an orange one, a yellow one, and a black one. So my daughter wanted her black one. And I never seen those, guys. Those are new. And I got one of these for my daughter because she lost her other one, the drying board. She had a little red one. And my daughter had to pick these up. I don't know, she likes these little towels. She grabbed two. And for her to play outside. Because you put water or sand, I don't know. Yeah? Okay. They had a lot of little activity stuff, guys. And she picked up this jewelry set. Sorry. And the little paddle ball. Look how cute it is, guys. It has a kitty, and then the back, the little doggy. Those are cute for her. And she got this pop-up grab bag. I think she had bought her this one. But it was Peppa and George. Huh, Peppa and George. So now it's Peppa and Susie. But it's this one
color.
I guess you color it and then you could stand them, the little boards. Then it comes with stickers. And I got the spiral art. I'm gonna see, I never tried this for her. See if she likes it. She picked it, so hopefully she'll like it. A little spiral art. And she loves these guys. I don't know. I tried them last time for her. I bought her a box, and she loved these. They taste like the original ones. So pretty good for a dollar. They're yummy. And guys, look, I've never seen these. These little rugs. These are new. Put it in the restroom for my daughter. Your little rugs. Boo. But these are cute, guys. A bath mat. I never seen that around here in my stores. So that's good. That's gonna be for her, for her restroom. So when she showers, she'll step on it. I usually don't like bath mats, but for her, we bought it. So, and then this little sun catcher, little froggy, so cute. And she picked up a cotton candy. This one, guys, these are expensive. I've seen them for like $3 at other stores. For that size. I mean, maybe it's not the same brand, but same thing. And guys, I don't know, she wanted these little stackable. So I got all these for her. She likes playing with these. And there she goes. She's gonna go play. Okay. And my daughter picked up a toy for her dog. She says it's for Sky. So she thought you can play. And I grabbed some socks for me, some white ones, because I have some black ones already, but I don't have white ones. I have like 2 pairs only, so they come in 3, guys. And look at this 3D magnet my daughter picked it. She likes little square things, my daughter. Like, she thinks they're like little phones. I don't know, that's what she uses these for. And then she grabbed one of these little bracelets. These are cute, guys. My little pony. I know, I think these are boys. I'm not sure, but my daughter liked the little Despicable Me. So I picked these up for her. And guys, this is new. I never seen these. These are for their little guns for the Goofy string. I guess what you do, you just insert it here. You know what? I'm gonna do a video for you guys so you guys can see this. When she uses it. Alright, guys. And I picked up more of these alphabet beads. I'm gonna do little bracelets. So, picked up those. And I picked up this little tote bag. Look at, guys, this is how cute. It's so fluffy. They had different ones. Those minions. So, that's cute. Alright, guys. And I picked up these little peanuts fruit snacks. She already opened them. Let me give her one. And they said these have vitamin C, so I don't know. No sugar, no high fructose, corn syrup, cholesterol free, and fat free. So, pretty good. And of course, we picked some of these. I love these. Papa. Uh-huh. Papa. Papa. And I picked this up for my mom. She needed one, so I got her that. I got this blow pop for my daughter and me. We love these. And we picked up more of these wipes. These boogie wipes. These have saline on them. So these are pretty cool. And I picked some up of these. My hubby loves these. I think we still have some left. I think we thought we didn't have any. Those are good, guys. And of course, more of these. Strawberry lemonade. And I got me some Jolly Ranchers. They have Jolly Ranchers, guys. Yummy. And I had to pick this up for my husband, guys. King of the grill, because he loves to grill. And I picked up one of these for my mom. She doesn't have any, so. And guys, I picked up these little activity books for my daughter. So she's gonna start school in August already. I wanna like see if she can start doing other stuff, learn more things. So look, shapes, learning shapes.
Mommy, my hand's sticky.
Look how cute.
Mommy, my hand.
Your hand's sticky. And I got this kindergarten. This is gonna be for her next year. She'll be 5 next year, so I'm gonna save this for her. But these are nice, guys. The little activities, the shapes and pattern learning workbooks. So I'm gonna have her do one every day in the mornings, so she can start learning more. You know, be a little advanced. The alphabet, this one. And they're Disney, guys. Look, this one's Disney. Mostly they're all Disney ones. So she can trace the letters, the ABC. She can learn. And this one's a potato head. They have alphabets. Here, guys. So being the lookout, guys, if you guys have little ones, you know, these are good, so they can, if they're on vacation, you know, keep them busy during summer break. And I picked up this house kit for her. She had the doll one and she loved it. She plays with her little shopkins on them. And look, this is the fire one. You guys can see. Good. And I got me some of this confetti. These are cute, guys. And as you guys know, I'm trying to do some crafting now on my spare time. Not that I have that much, but I'm trying make some time for myself too. And I got these little containers. And I found this sticky notes, guys. I've never seen these. I've seen people hauling them, but I've never seen these in my store. So the other store that I went to, they had these. And I got me some nails, guys. I picked up 2. These are nice. And I always pick up a spaghetti sauce from there, because in the stores are like 2-something, 3-something. So I picked up that. I picked up this beautiful mug. There's so many mugs out there new, but I don't need any. I have so many that I just don't need. But I just had to pick this one up. But look at the detail, guys. Never seen this one. It's nice. And it's long. So that one's nice. And of course, another of these. And I picked this one for my husband, little Iron Man. So cute. They had a lot of figurines. They had Iron Man, Batman, Captain America. And I picked up a shirt for me. It's a men's shirt, but I hardly have any t-shirts. So picked it up in medium. So let's see if it looks good on me. Nothing. I don't know. And last thing, guys, I picked up this other container. And that's it, guys. I hope you guys enjoy our Dollar Tree haul. Of course, you guys do. I enjoy them, so I hope you guys enjoy our hauls. Don't forget to subscribe. And that's it, guys. If you enjoy our videos, bye, guys. Have a great week.